pulled up and there was this gorgeous, gorgeous fucking Asian girl. I'm not usually do that, but she was really cute. She was wearing a little black skirt that was all fluffy and her legs were nice. She had boots on. And so we see her and we change course really quickly and I scared everyone. And then we pull up right as she's about to pull off. And Joseph gets out of the car and says, "Don't go!" And she slams on the brakes. And then we're all like, "Oh no, what's he gonna do?" And apparently he just turns and starts laughing, and so she drives away. Totally missed an opportunity. We could have pillaged and plundered.
We could have made a new friend.
Yeah. Did you hear that though?
It's good.
I mean, how it kind of sounds like while you were playing?
I can't hear you, I'm listening to a song.
I hear it from other people that your dick is this big. I said it kind of sounds like that song just a little bit, right?
Does.
Yeah.
Here's Matthew.
Yeah, that's totally.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. That takes a lot out of you.
Okay, what else do we not have in this book?